Morning guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm down at Air Campsite on this Sunday morning. Great campsite for families and dog friendly as well. And we've just built a new restaurant here. Beautiful restaurant. Opens at 8:30, I believe, for bacon sarnies. Some great art on the wall as well, look. And if I swing down here, there's a swimming pool as well. Look at that pool. Amazing swimming pool as well. £70 for the night. I'd recommend booking if you want to come here now with these facilities. We're down at the bottom field. And there's climbing stuff for the kids to do there. And you're about a 10-minute walk down to St. Ives. Amazing views. Swim back round to the restaurant. And the pool. Well worth a visit. Air Campsite, St. Ives. Zooming up, there's the beach, called for me a beach down there. Great surfing beach as well. Some great waves down there yesterday. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button. So hi guys, it's inside the restaurant now. Just ordered my breakfast, making sardine. Breakfast is served from 8:30 to 11. When you have lunch and then evening meal, I believe from about 4:35. Just swing around and you can see while you're having a coffee, the kids in the pool. I imagine you have to be in the pool with them, or at least on the side. I didn't see any sign of lifeguards yesterday. So imagine the rules I can't leave the kids unattended. Just swing around. Gorgeous restaurant. So there you go, breakfast is 8:30 to 11, lunch 12 to 2, dinner 5:30 to 8. Breakfast, meat breakfast, full breakfast, veggie breakfast, smoked salmon, egg benedict, omelette, waffles, lunch, mussels, haddock, prawns, ploughman's lunch, Caesar salad, evening meals. Lately baked bread, ousty, mussels, curd Cornish mackerel, hogs pudding, fritters, mains, hake lion, prawn, beer batter, fish and chips, steak fries, corn fed chicken, local sausages. All sounds very good. And you have electric chargers here as well, just in case you need an electric charger for your car, you're coming down in an EV. There's free electric charges here as well. So it's got pretty much everything here. I love the artwork on the walls. Full of everything here. There's the pool. From this angle. Go up to the window. There you go. There's no reflection. Lovely looking pool. And that glass overlooks a play area for the kids. Picnic tables everywhere, and outside on your pitch you get a picnic table. Every single pitch has got its own picnic table as well, so you can sit outside in the sun and have your breakfast or lunch. A couple of outside tables here as well. Air Campsite, St. Ives. Got to be one of the best in Cornwall. Now with this facility, this restaurant and pool. And 10-minute walk down to Portmere Beach for surfing. So a great place to stay here if you're into surfing. So have a great day guys. Please subscribe to the channel. Another video tomorrow.